Hello, wow, hi. My name is Sarah Michael. I'm the director of the choirs here at Britten University. We are thrilled that y'all are here. Thank you so much for coming out on this chilly Saturday night. I promise I will not talk very much this evening. I wrote extensive program notes so I wouldn't have to try and be funny on the fly. So thank you, I appreciate that. I do just want to make a note that we have special guest Professor Michael Avogliano playing with us several times throughout this evening. So, and the orchestra concert is tomorrow night at 7:30, right back here. There's a number of events that are happening tomorrow and Monday and Wednesday. All that information is on the back of your program. Thank you so much for coming and supporting our young artists, our beginning musical scholars. We appreciate your support and we hope to see you again soon. Thanks. I hate talking. Embarrassingly never sang his music until I got to graduate school.
It's so lively, and every single melody that you hear this evening in this mass is based on a French carol. So it'd be like coming to see mass, and then we're singing Jingle Bells and carol angels to say Lord have mercy.
I mean, I don't want them to hurt themselves. But yeah, welcome. Give it up for our quartet.
Thank you. Thank you.
obviously.
Thank you. The members of our chorus that are leaving the stage this moment are not auditioned students. The students who are still here have all auditioned, and this is a small audition ensemble. We try to work at a very fast pace, a very high musical level, actually all the time, not just with students. But the folks who just left the stage, I want to make a point to say that Choral Union is open to everybody. Students who don't want to audition, faculty members, staff, members of the community, your friend who lives across the state. If you're free on Tuesday nights, this chorus is open for you. I believe deeply that if you can talk, you can sing. And I believe that making music together in community is the way to make the world a better place. We're all trying to do that all the time. This is what I love, so this is what I do. And this is what we love and what we do. So I say all that to say that if you or someone you love needs a place to make music, my door is open, my email's in your program. I live here, like I'm here all the time. So thank you so much for listening to me ramble, and now back to our regularly scheduled program.
Thank you.
here with us. This last piece that we're singing is it's our wish from all of us to all of you. We sing for ourselves, we sing for community, we sing for others, we sing for peace. And this next piece of music is all about dreaming a better world. Thank you again so much for coming. Hope to see you again tomorrow, Monday, all the times for all the concerts. Students, I hope you have a great finals week and a very, very merry holiday season.
Amen.